not down here.
Joker said the bat's got a storm.
He's here!
You okay?
It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Scan and open. Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My... Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Thank you. The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Lost, damn it! Where is he? know he is. White Eye, breathe of him.
Are you blind? Look down on the ground! There's something down there, and I don't like it. I said I wanted the bat stopped.
No one listened.
It's like you don't want an outbreak of type that has human babies climbing over Gotham.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Then what?
He held him upside down.
He's here!
He's good. You look stupid. It is the lot to do, but it is not why I put you down there. He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him. Is that the fear? You want me to tarnish? Do you want me to come down?
You want some?
Oracle. That's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
That's pump three disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Thank you.
They brought the animal before me. Shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloguing his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now. What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Does she ever stop going on about those plans of hers?
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Now that's gratitude, isn't it? You give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck to you, Toots. I got an army. Dose of Titan and a bag of weed killer.
Come and find me when you're done with that thing. Ooh, it's fun! You can bring the wine! I'll make the salad. It's rude.
Tape patient interview 17. Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a girlfriend.
Dr. Quinzel, I know. I've seen the tapes. I saw what happened.
What can I say? I'm a charmer.
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try harder.
What are you hiding?
Didn't you hear me? You scratch my back, Doc, and, well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic and left in a gutter.
Keep a girl waiting, Batman. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. More food for my plants. They've done nothing to you! Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. Are you scared, Batman? You should be. You're only a man. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
won't let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
From the evil bat.
Yeah.
of the creator.
You don't want to miss it. So get your ass over to the cell block, or you'll miss your final surprise.
Up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Why didn't you stop Batman? Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown. I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Yeah!
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
You okay, buddy?
I thought you'd last longer.
Yeah.
Nicely done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up.
No! Batman! Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies!
You're trying to resist a change! That's not fair! Come on, get in! So, you wanna play hardball, Bats? Do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
No! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! So I'll unleash madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. First, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker is making his move!
And for that, I'll paint Arkham with your blood.
Let's get ready to... Ooh, tango! Hey, where are you going? Excuse me, Bat. In you come, boys! I've softened them up for you.
You okay, buddy?
Look out! So, Mr. Referee, how was that round? What?
This'll hurt.
That looks like it hurt, Bats.
That Jack Ryder's chopper I see.
and Gotham, enjoy your evening! We'll be your last! Get off! When I get out of this, I'm going to rip. Give me a bad shot, Bats.
You think you can beat me?
Don't make me laugh.
Mind your head, Bats.
I'm out, Bats.
My people.
Give him a kicking for me, boys!
Yeah, I'm bored of it. Here it comes. I think that was my run. Don't you, old man? You throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
Fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
National Bank was just robbed by Harvey Dent, a.k.a.
Stay safe, Jim.
Two officers down. The suspect is fleeing in their patrol car.